Hey y'all, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new, subscribe, and if you're not, what's tea? My name is Dominique Nicole, and if you're not subscribed, what are you doing? Go ahead and subscribe. So, as y'all can tell from the title, this is going to be a get ready with me for my first, last day of school, period. I'm a senior, I don't want to talk. What's the bad bitch? If you think you got one, nigga, you ain't seen. I am my boo, I got bands in the bag full of luggage. She love me for me, cause she got her own money on. She a flash shit, fuck the next bitch. The same thing that she said about my ex chick. But she ain't digging, sock a ball kicking, cause she down to do whatever, cause she playing on that nigga egg. That's my backbone. Get ready with me for my first, last day of school. Currently, it's the night before. It's like 11:30 p.m. So I'm finna pack my bag and I'm finna pick out my outfit. And we just gonna get this video on the road. This is my bag. This is my bag, period. Some woman just bought me this bag. Well, my peoples, shout out to them, shout out. Cause they knew I've been asking for this bag since like my freshman year. Like, don't play with that, girl. We're finna pack this bag so I can go to sleep. And I don't wanna have to get up extra early to record and pack a bag. Not doing it. So y'all, I'm so happy. Like, I'm gonna be cutting up this much. She got my car and my purse. All in one. Don't play well. I thought a junior said some period by my wipes. Walmart wipes. Clorox wipes. Y'all, these are my favorite freaking pens. And they like the most cheapest. Like, why? Two paper masks just in case my black mask get a lot of pencils. Just throw this in my bag because I'm feeling I'm gonna forget it in the morning. I ain't getting no new notebooks or nothing like that because my stuff that I had last year is still good. So I got three notebooks because I have four classes. So I have three notebooks. It's always that one class you don't need a notebook for. I mean, I hope so. Two folders. Vaseline. Hand sanitizer. Take my vanilla scent. So, bag packed. Now, I'm gonna go pick my outfit. And y'all not gonna come with me to pick my outfit because y'all will see that in the thumbnail in the morning, period. Y'all gonna see it later. So, y'all go see me in the morning. I am so tired right now. That's why I'm steady talking at the mouth. But, y'all go see me in the morning. And yeah, just don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Because what are you doing? But yeah, y'all go see me in the morning. Good morning, y'all. It's 5:45. And I'm up. I'm tired, though. But I'm up. I'm finna get up. Get right. Get right and get left because I'm a senior, period. I don't want to talk because I'm a senior. This is my last year doing this. The last ride, y'all. Yeah, I'm finna get up, brush my teeth, wash my face. Y'all know what it is. I'm a senior, I don't wanna talk. Crusting my eyes and all, I don't wanna talk. Thank you. I'm getting senior vibes. Like, I thought a junior said something. I thought a sophomore said something. And I know for sure a freshman ain't saying nothing. Freshmen ain't saying nothing. I'm not hearing freshmen. Miss Corona, like, who gonna get their makeup done to keep a mask on all day? Not me. Should I put me on some lashes? I don't know. Let's get dressed first, and then we go see that we should put some lashes on first. Let me put some Vaseline on my lips because, baby. Let me get dressed. I'm gonna be back when I get dressed. And then we're gonna figure out if I should put on some lashes or not, because I got some video on his hair coming soon, period. Don't play with that girl. But I'm a senior, so I don't wanna talk to nobody, like, period. I'm not trying to talk to nobody. Let me get dressed, y'all. I'll be back. So this is my outfit. Hold up. This is my outfit. You know, I got my little church and 12s turtleneck necklace. So my jersey is from Champs. My turtleneck is from Shein. My necklace is from Shein. Socks from Walmart. Shoes, Jordan 12s. Legend Blue song. I don't know what they call, but anyway, you know. But yeah, I'm putting a lotion up, make myself smell good, you know. And I'm gonna be out over here real soon. I think I'm gonna stop by my dumb stove because I'm late every first day, and I think I'm just too early today. Like, stop me. Pictures will be posted on Instagram, such and such, and everywhere else. So y'all make sure y'all follow me. And yeah, I'm just gonna lotion up real quick. Not even lotion, baby oil, and spray me down. And I'm gonna be heading out. Period. Period. Don't play with that girl. Oh, let me take these tags out. That's so ghetto and cocky. But yeah, I'm gonna put some lotion on. Hold on. I'm gonna throw on my black biker shorts under here, but like not so it's noticeable because it's supposed to like drift. It's only if somebody say something to me because it's my first day, but everybody's first day, they broke the dress. Oh my gosh, you know, everybody broke the dress code first day, so it's my first day technically, but everybody else's first day is last week, so I mean, if they say something, who? Because I got shorts right here. So yeah, I'm gonna put them on and we're gonna be out of here soon. I'm just gonna put on some baby oil because why not? And I'm not gonna do no lashes because should I? And I'm hot already, but it be cold in school. But yeah, I'm seeing I don't want to talk. Period. Moisturized. Ain't even no point of putting on a lip gloss because I mean, Mr. Mask is here, like, can't get right. And I need to find my AirPod case because who want to be in school with no headphones? Like, be honest, who does that? In my purse. So where's my purse? Hold up, y'all. I can't even find my AirPod case, but I hope it's in my car for real. I don't think it's in my car. But I'm finna Dream Angel from Victoria's Secret. If y'all don't got nothing, get some because this stuff smells so good. And I'll put it on my arm because I like to lay down in class like this. So yeah, I think I'm set. I think I'm gonna go. Period. I need to find my AirPod case. If I can't find out, I'm gonna throw my AirPods in and just act like I'm listening to music because don't talk to me. Period. Because I'm a senior. But yeah. This is her. I'm gonna take pictures for y'all. I'm gonna insert the pictures. But yeah, let's go. Headed to school. It's her last first day, period. Don't play with that girl. And 2021 out, period. But not for real. Let me go before I be too late than what I need to be.
So yeah, I'm leaving the house. And why is the sun low-key up? But low-key, I don't know. Oh, she smell good. And I forgot my Crocs. Low-key, y'all, I want to stop by McDonald's, but all I want is, do I really want to sit in that line to just get a hash brown? Just to get a hash brown and some orange juice? I don't think I should do it. And I forgot a water bottle, y'all. I'm just all over the place today. Hey, I'm going to get off this phone, and I'm going to probably see y'all when I get back to, when I get to school because I want to listen to my music because I'm a senior. I don't want to talk. Team me up. Okay? Period. Let's get it. Seniors. Seniors in the building. Let's get it. Period. Because we seniors. Come on to who? You're not stopping this show. But all right, y'all. I'm loud and I'm hyped because, like, I'm a senior. Don't play with that girl. But yeah, y'all gonna see me when I get back to school. Cause y'all, let me comb my hair out because I'm going to be late in 5 minutes. And that's what I need, to be late. Because, like, how did you get here so early this year? Where's my comb? Oh. Y'all, I'm all over the place. And why, like, I got a morning face now. Like, you be looking so good till you step out, for real. And then you be like, dang, what is this? Who is this? So yeah, let me get right for these people close the gate on me. And I park in student parking. Oh no. I park in student parking knowing I don't got no decal or whatever it is, but it's whatever. I do what I want because I'm a senior. But yeah. Let's go for these people. Let's put this trash in here. Put these keys in here. And let me take my orange juice. Y'all stopped at McDonald's. And that's just on period, because why not? All right, y'all. Hold on for me. And be quick. Oh, I got shorts in my locker. Don't even have a locker, for real. But it's whatever. Over the school already. Upstairs, and ain't nobody in that classroom. They always do that, brother. That's ugly. Nah, man. So I didn't make a proper outro, but my birthday was, it was good, I guess. I mean, it's great. My class is great. I only got 4 classes, so I mean, the ones that's not so great, I'm gonna deal with it, because why not? But yeah. Stay success. Y'all don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and follow me on my socials so you won't miss beat me and my Instagram, because I will be with the pictures all week. Okay? Period. So y'all don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and y'all go see me in the next video.